got here. Yes. We didn't see the last one. Something that I thought I wouldn't be able to do this year. No, not this fucking plan, but about getting, well, it's already gotten, getting on the series, the upgrade in here. And well, after, the first things you have to have is a level 15 radar, which means they have a level 15 headquarters first. A space here, a little space here. That's how all there'll be clouds there. There'll be clouds over here, and there will be like a signaling tower, looking like where's the other one? Looking like this. It will be over here still. But you have to wait like a few days. And then you will see the ability to buy the space open up. It's 600,000 gold, so you have to save that up. Make sure you have that reserved. And then you go and you take down the base. Well, let me show you a replay of the base so you don't get your base messed up. So you get better results than I did. As you see, I lost lots of my troops, but since you'll see what it looks like beforehand and not be like, hey, people say it's easy, let's attack. Make sure. Let me just show you about everything. Here, the damage amplifier. There's this laser beam. There's the. Yeah, do not underestimate the range of this. I did that and I got messed up. And I also underestimated how close my troops will stay to the ground, so put a flare like way over here so they can make a better angle away from this machine gun and stuff if you have like a troop level ready. If you have tanks, yeah, that's a horrible idea, because this is gonna shock them a little bit and these are gonna wipe them out. So yeah, don't walk them with anything but tanks and warriors. There's a lot of shock mines. Troop loadout. but I got it away this one because I don't want to wait that long. Well, yeah, quick fast forward. I'm amazed that only these Lucas were able to waste out the entire base with the shield and all that. That was impressive. Message will pop up. You just click to go through the messages, and then you go, you open notification here instead of the service notification you see with the 11 hours and 27 minutes. You see only here, and you go see a couple of spots. And I remember last night when I got it, I tried it out and yeah, I tried it out on a base. It was pretty good. This is the troop loadout I was going to use because it has lots of numbers. Lots of numbers versus lots of cannons do pretty well. But I couldn't bomb out these. So yeah, that proved a lot of trouble. Okay. Like these critters here is like distract and destroy. So yeah, if you have like some tanks and stuff, it may be good to work with this person because it'll give you more. These will distract the cannons again. And things against your tanks and against your troops. So yeah, the other power when I upgraded the ability, where you could like press on one of these cannons or any weapon, one of the enemy weapons, any weapon. You can go. You could click on it, and all the other weapons that are in range of it would attack it. Well, that would be pretty cool. And then the third power, when you're upgrading level 3, has like you could click on a weapon again, and it would be well, not be destroyed, but a lot of it's like a bomb. Almost like you do the bomb tab on your boat, but it's ability with the hero.